stars. I can see bright, shiny colors. Look, I've been off. Instead of playing Forbidden West, I went off on a tangent to play Generation Zero. Because it wasn't so much like Monster Hunter. You know, everybody says it's this, you know, Zero Dawn is Witcher Light, which I totally respect. Totally respect that. Mm-hmm. It's the Witcher with a female character. I'm gonna fight these big monster machines, and you know, I just want to go off and fight some robots that weren't based on big giant monsters, and I could actually just blast them Doom style with, you know, regular guns instead of just techno weapons. Be a techno Indian or what do we have here? Of Aerotech and Urea, you know, for they might as well be, you know, like the Lion King. It was like, this is definitely Wakanda, you know. Aerotech and Urea might as well be in Wakanda, but it's Wakanda with snow. There's no black band to be found here. Zero Dawn is Wakanda with snow. So. Everybody has dreadlocks. Witcher Light. Look at all these stars. You don't get all these. All these colors. Generation Zero, yeah, it has dark, but not like dark without the fruity colors. So, totally forgot how to play this game, and this is gonna be me playing really badly. Probably gonna die like 100 million times. All I remember is dash and melee. Dodge! Melee! And that's about it. It's like, I have arrows, but I forget how to use them. So, aim, slow-mo, okay. I'll forget how to do all this stuff. This is me playing horribly. And in the DLC area of Frozen Wild, no less. I was like, I thought it was a much earlier point in the game. It is New Game Plus, and I have all the weapons. Like, jeez, where's my power armor? What am I wearing right now? Spark Warrior against Shock. Summon Hunter. Shield Weavers, man. Say, I don't even remember. Chieftain. That's on there. Gear Protector. That's on there. Barrel Breaker. One of my favorites. One spark worker, shock damage. I don't even remember. Silent Hunter, I've been running Airbreaker for so long. I'm just gonna throw on a Shield Weaver because I don't remember what the what the frick I am doing in this freaking area. This is New Game Plus, yeah, but I have no idea what I'm doing here. love that volcano. That volcano is fucking awesome. The lightning in the volcano is like, yeah. I love the lightning in the volcano. Yeah, I love the stars. I love northern lights. I don't know why everybody has dreadlocks. And, you know, it's like Wakanda. But hey, imagine like if you go like anywhere in the North Pole and you see a bunch of I don't know, Eskimos. Eskimos don't have dreadlocks. I mean, why is it Wakanda? How many Eskimos have you seen with dreadlocks? Or, you know, like Cherokee with dreadlocks? Or, you know, dreadlocks are mostly for like African people. There's definitely a Wakanda vibe to this game. Definitely a Wakanda vibe. But I love it just the same. And I'm gonna go get my ass kicked by some giant monsters.
Outlander. I have prevailed over such challenges before, and fear none. But this one is foolish. You are not Banuk. You do not understand my responsibilities. I ask you, one hunter to another, withdraw.
You let us go to Thunderstrom.
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander. I will not risk my sister's life again.
Thunderstrom is tank compared to this.
So be it. I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground.
Enough!
Oh, wait. Does he got big bears?
Let us begin.
He got the bear, the werebear.
To hunt, to strive. That is the way of the Banuk and of the contest before you.
I mean, you don't have the big T-Rex.
You will climb the frost figures from the east, Aratok from the west. Each trail wends its way through deadly machines. Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay.
I remember this is a tie.
Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center, where you must descend to the valley for your final kill. Each time, after your prey is fallen, you must launch a beacon such as this, so that all our kin will see your progress. Kill machines,
great.
Launch balloons. Got it.
I don't know how to use a dang
so,
arrow.
The first of us to launch the third balloon wins? Well, yes. But as challenger,
oh, I'm having
your path to victory is harder.
Technical difficulties, hold on. Is that what?
My path is harder. What? sick.
Okay. Okay, worst live stream ever. This is like Polly Play Portly is like, yes. You have given me inspiration to play video games badly.
If even one of your beacons comes in after Aerotox,
I don't
he prevails.
Mind if I suck anymore.
You had your chance out there.
So did you. The hunt begins on my mark.
Do not know how to use the arrows.
Now!
Switch my power armor.
Right. Gotta head up that mountain.
How do I run? Oh, there is
a
timer.
There are a few ways to go up, and those rock paintings mark the path.
Jazz is a cramp with a timer and the fucking boost. Wow.
Okay, up we go.
Okay, how do you use these? Wanna fall off to my death? Follow to my death, they only work on the down spectrum. I don't know.
Come on, my time's wasting.
I'm gonna fail immediately. That crud. I do not remember the way. Zip lines only go down. There's no zip lines up.
I seem to be on the right path.
Just the one hand to grab.
I need to move faster or Aratok will take this.
Just button mashing.
Almost to the top.
Yeah, button mashing for this stick.
Alright, Challenger. You need to take out the herd below. Every machine.
The herd. Okay, I can hear that.
Who must not care?
Thank you.
Okay, I forget how to do this.
Launch your balloon!
I didn't get any of the fucking effect kills.
Haratok knows what he's doing. No time
nothing
to waste.
Cool. Just
take the repel point for the next
fucking
challenge.
Back the head, Challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
Oops. Holy crap. Yes. I picked the worst time to spawn in as a new player. I was like, no. No, not the challenge. No, I don't know any of the controls.
Bellow backs ahead, Challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
Don't dally up there, Outlander. Get to the next challenge. Get to the next challenge.
You did all of that. Coming up.
Oh, yeah. Play it terribly. Nothing but melee. I should really be shooting my fire shot bow.
Don't
none of these guys don't like fire.
Quarry, now launch the marker. Your balloon's
right
over
way.
Here, Outlander.
It'll take much longer. Aratak will finish me. I better get to that balloon.
I hope I'm going the right way. Marker. I'm going down the hill. I totally failed. I got the wrong way. All the zip lines go down. Oh, I totally went the wrong way. Oh my god. Ah! I went down the mountain. Oh my god. Okay. Talk about playing badly. All zip lines go down. You know that. All zip lines go down. You went completely off the fucking map. You went completely off the map. All zip lines go down. Timer reset or something. I was like, can't just jump off and die? I don't even know how to get back up. How does the ball go down? Oh, this sucks. Why did you take the zip line? You know all the zip lines go down. Can I kill myself? Can I kill myself? Like, oh god, all the zip lines go down. I just want to die. All zip lines go down. Oh, this is where the game ends. This is the end of the competition. When we fight the werebears. Oh, fucking wonderful. Pardon my French. How wonderful. I'm so lost. Aw, this is terrible. Ken. I screwed up the challenge. I went down the hill. I was like, no, I went down instead of up. I was like, oh God. I don't know how to die right now, so I can get back up the hill. So, oh my God. Yeah, I went down the hill instead of up. I just want to die. I was like, you know, all zip lines go down. Zip lines don't go up. All zip lines go down. Well, why did you take the zip line? It's like, all zip lines go down. They don't go up. It's like, completely exited from the battle area. I could not find my marker. I completely exited from the battle area. I was like, oh my God. Could not find a marker. I completely exited from the battle area. So all zip lines go down, they don't go up. Oh, I have to restart.
Where's that balloon?
Over here, Challenger. Raise your marker.
Okay, now to the marker. Now, where's that balloon?
Come on over here and launch your balloon.
The marker. Okay, now to the marker.
What are you waiting for?
Okay, back again. Oh, where's my balloon?
Now where's that balloon?
What? No. Started me over with 2 minutes. I can't get that guy. Is that my balloon over there?
You killed your quarry. Now launch the marker.
Okay, stupid horse is hitting me in the back. Okay, lift the balloon.
I'm ahead, but only by a little. I gotta get moving.
Now take the zip line and work your way down to the valley.
Okay, now I'll do the zip line. Yay! Okay. Sorry, I got ahead of myself. Oh, wait.
Storm's kicking up. Can't see much.
Well, I got ahead of myself. Huh?
Close
I don't
now.
Remember the exact sequence. I skipped the balloon and went down to the valley. Yay!
Almost
yeah,
done.
I have my power armor.
All right, it's the last challenge.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here. Driving in our final quarry.
They're right behind us!
It's a werebear! He's a frost. Two of them. 2 werebears. 3 werebears. My process. Fuck those werebears. I'm gonna hide. Apparently I can't attack from here though. All my power shot arrows.
So it's true. Frostclaws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeat the machines, not
our armor.
It is proven. She is the better hunter.
It's my power armor saving.
Survive, prevail. What else matters?
What else?
My blood is in your teeth. Take my place behind you on the hunt.
Wakanda forever!
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum. The way is closed to all but the chieftain.
and myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask of Boone to accompany you and my sister.
It might be permitted, but only if you do as I say.
No. Only if you do as I say.
Thunder's drum awaits. There's a camp at its base, Longnotch it's called. Meet us there when you're ready. Chieftain.
Now what?
A new outfit.
Arrows.
And a weapon like Aratok's. I guess the chieftain gets the chieftain's gear. And now it's a long notch. Nothing left to keep me from Thunder's Drum.
Guess I have enough chill water. Still got 100 points. What's the one that y'all use? Six of 60. Oh yeah, damn. They still got plenty of hard points. Be like two more. Now this one has something good. Percent spear damage. Water pig at 50% spear damage. Into disassemble these coils. It says full. Simple. Oh man, I got an arrow. Yeah, I like this hardpoint arrow. Remember Harpoon Arrows is my favorite. Oh, look at my hand. Yes, everything is so cinematic. Alright. Yeah, I didn't do very good at all. In Terror Blast. And I didn't use any effects here. But I did use the hard points. Okay. Wow. Wow. Finished a big major milestone. I don't remember how to play any of this. Let's check out the map. Any missions left? I'm just doing this area because I don't have any missions left. Because it's the coolest area. I don't remember what the fuck I'm doing. Okay. Horse! Bring horse. Anywhere horse is better than no horse. Probably. Should have had this anywhere horse in the beginning of the fucking game. In the beginning of the God Bless the Game. I was like, I don't know if I got a YouTube strike for dropping F bombs. Mugga Mugga. Beginning of the bleeding game. And horse in the beginning of the game. That made the game a lot cooler. Book of Manions and Generation of Heroes. I like that the hit points are highlighted. Back across the river. Even if you're really terrible and you don't know what you're doing, Dodge roll, dodge roll. Hit points, slow motion aim. Yes. What's your life?
They see me.
Yeah, well, I ran into them. Head on. So, I think he would see me. Oh, the crabs. The crabs are super powerful. I'm running from the crabs. Running from the crabs. The crabs are super powerful. I'm just gonna run away. I'm not gonna take on any crabs. Just taking them out from a distance. Can't do much to you, but crabs are super powerful at close range. Should I go back and hit the crabs? I mean, there's no timer. I don't know where that sun's coming from. Scorcher's sight.
I can't feel much of anything in this.
Well, there is a scorcher. I don't see the fucking crabs. Crabs, a couple of birds. Birds like a shocker. I gotta get out of here.
Fire's no good again.
Someone away, baby. Oh, I'm not getting away. Taking revenge for the frostball. Frostball wasn't this hard. My bow, my sling. I was like, I don't have my grenade launcher. You want to chill, huh? I got all my traps.
It starts.
Play with my traps, huh? Well, I didn't want to play with my traps, that sucks. Sorry, horse, I gotta put you down. Shoot you on the horse.
No room.
Now, hunters, you're a little late, guys. I already killed everything out there. Guy went, he fall in the water. Yeah, once I put traps up, he didn't want to play anymore. A blue weave, no. That sucked. pretty rude. I didn't mean that. Well, that was a waste. It's like a frost claw, scorcher. Okay, what the f is a scorcher? Weakness is fire, right? Freeze, not fire. Scorcher weakness is freeze. He's busting me up with a mine launcher. See, I thought it was a sawtooth. Sawtooth is fire, scorcher is... Scorcher is freeze. The pain when you have to kill your horse and call another one. It, you know, takes more resources to fix your mount than it does to call a new one. Much as I would love to patch up my horsey, it just takes too many resources. Yeah, I don't know where the crabs were. Presumably they're on the trail somewhere. I wanted to go back and fight the crabs, but ran past the crabs and I ran into something else. If not for New Game Plus Power Armor, I'd probably be screwed. Not killing my horse. Might be.
Down you go.
Die, horse. Guys, what did you get me into? I had to kill my horse a second time. I was just gonna fight some scrappers. I was like, yeah, I can take down scrappers. What did you random hunters get me into? What did you guys get him into? The Wanderers. Thought I could help them. Pulling everything. Let's call up another horse. He's like, yeah, don't look, dude. Don't look. I'm not calling you. Call my new horse. You made me kill my last horse, dude. You made me kill my last horse. That's two horses I've killed on. I'd call a third one. I thought I was gonna fight some scrappers. Ended up fighting stalkers. Zeroed on Gen Zero. She's our friend, sort of. Good machine, bad machine. Time are we on the broadcast? Yes. Good getting out of the mold. Oh, sorry. Stomped on a fucking goat.
It would be my honor to speak with you. I've heard of you, Huntress. Each of the many verses of your song tells of an impossible victory. The notes echo across the cut.
Sure is a lot of snow.
That I know. My song used to echo around Banur. Umnak, the hunter of legendary machines. That's why I'm here. For another. They call it the Claws Beneath, or they did when I was younger. Its defeat would have given my song a fine end. Oh, yeah. I used to travel between Banur and the Cut without stopping to sleep. But this trip, my bones ache, Huntress. But you, out hunting our
attack, like an old general.
Leading your own Werak. If half your song is true, you are the only hunter I trust to go in my place.
You want me to hunt for you?
Not just for me, no. For an old friend.
I thought this was Peach.
This machine...
Tell me the monster.
The Claws Beneath. Why travel all the way to the Cut just to hunt it?
Some songs. They include a refrain. The return of a past moment. It seemed fitting.
You've hunted this thing before.
Thought we had some Texas
in 20 winters past. We were so close to bringing the claws to bay. Closer than anyone else ever got.
We?
Me and my friend. He was a chieftain of my Werak then. A skilled hunter. Every few years, the claws would emerge in a new location. I knew of two chieftains he'd sent to their burial pyres. My friend became the third. This hunt, I had hoped to complete it in his honor.
Sweet.
Sounds like you've got a reputation.
To be Banuk is to push your body to its limits. I found my limits higher than most. Fearsome machines needed killing, and in my youth, I found I had a talent for killing them. Even now, my name carries such weight that when the claws beneath re-emerged, the Werak came to me.
Do you still have the same faith in yourself that your Werak seems to have?
Perhaps I did. Before, I held my bow in shaking hands. Noticed, for the first time, the spots on my knuckles. What a strange thing it is to be old. To stare backward and see such distance. But to stare forward at a looming wall.
You want me to hunt in your place? Is that some kind of Banuk custom?
Perhaps it should be, but no. We survive and we prevail, until we fail to do either. I confess, this is not easy for me. For any other machine, I would die as I have lived. A Banuk hunter, weapon raised. But too many good lives have been lost to the claws. Throwing my old corpse atop the pile accomplishes nothing. Better to live in a world without the claws than to die while it still makes children orphans.
This is obviously important to you, Unnok. Are you sure you want someone else to take down this machine?
No, I am no longer a match for the claws beneath. If I ever was. If I face it, it will
kill me. Good job for a stranger.
Of this I have no doubt. The Banuk blood in my veins screams at me to take on the claws myself. But I must see it brought down. And dead men see precious little.
All right, Unnok. I'll do what I can.
I've no doubt you can do quite a lot. The stories say the claws beneath returns here only once every 6 winters. The whispers I've heard say it now makes its home on the northeast edge of the cut. Hunt well.
Yet one murdered
carpet
is an unforgivable crime.
Almost here. Do I have time to skip for the skulls beneath? Campfire. Aratek can wait for the claws beneath. Wait, we don't have fast travel? Yes, I do! Unlimited fast travel. What is it? The first thing's on the map. So, yep. Unlimited fast travel, but you should have had the horse like long before unlimited fast travel. That's one of the stupidest things in the game. It should give me the horse in the beginning. Fast travel should have been way at the end.
The northeast edge of the cut. Unnok said I'd find the claws beneath nearby.
This. way back. No, I can't jump in and jump out. Come on. Stop it. Drop down. There you go.
There you are. Just like Umnok said.
Come up here. There it is. There it goes. I forget how to fix these. Okay, you only have one.
It's gonna be light outside.
Said you were tough.
Yeah, well. Blessed Wife. Blessed Wife pretty much take down everything, so. Where is he? Loot the corpse. Where you go? More awkward running. trying to get eluded? Should be a dead corpse somewhere. Cars beneath, but there's no corpse. No corpse of boot. Baby, blast wires! We don't know what's coming. I blast wired this. I wired him up with a blast wire. Travel back. When in doubt, put blast wires. Stalkers, monsters that burrow in the ground. And say, when in doubt, put blast wires. Blast wires, fire wires. When in doubt, put traps.
Rockbreaker.
The claws beneath brought low by an outlander. This part of your song will travel far.
Did throw any rocks,
I don't know if I'll ever get used to that.
I've found people rarely live up to their songs. You're an exception, though. And you've done me a true kindness. My foe is buried now.
Like Rockbreaker's a stamp moth. When stamp moths fly, friend, it's like, yeah, you're in trouble.
My chieftain. He would be pleased to know his fate won't befall anyone else. Take this in thanks. I believe you've more than earned it.
You go around taking vengeance on random travelers.
I got blue gleam. I've bought them all. All three. Offering. Blaze on. Hunter. That's Hunter. Let's chieftain. Hold on. That's on the sun, honey. That blue's on. So we have the three. The threes, but we don't have the fours. Two spaces. Fire, freeze, or stealth. Freezer still. We can only get two. freeze. Well, those are tank area outfits. Sucks, but hey. Fire call lens. Frost clone lens. difference between the stealth and the play zone. Protection is more viable than stealth. This game. So the cars are out of play zone. Silent Hunter Master. They go for the. And yes, I should end this here. For all the time I spend mastering my armor, will I use it or just go to the power armor? Just go to the power armor every time. New game plus a third time?
Notch is well stocked, as you asked.
And our scouts are watching for more frost claws.
Our numbers rise. Three more hunters have passed their trials.
Stealthy going in. You can change on the fly.
Back to the tunnel. Can other machines be raised too?
It's hard to believe that Venus will take care of that.
Culprit's been caught, and his punishment is in progress. Now.
Amazing. Amazing! I switch the power armor anytime. Amazing. Going in. I don't know if I picked the right armor. I'm gonna get so many blue gleam. So you're supposed to stealth your way in, so.
But our purpose was to take back the mountain. Now what?
Stay prepared. Sharpen your spears. Should we not return? Defending the cut falls to you. If our chieftain agrees with his course.
Sounds like good advice, but let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Chieftain?
The weight of command is no small burden.
I can see that.
I should have known better to use the health.
Tell me what happened to the first expedition.
Rhea led the way to the summit, but it was blocked by a great door. Some kind of cauldron, new metal. We tried to break through, but it was unflinching. We were exhausted, no way forward and machines behind. I made the call to push back. It cost us greatly. But to remain would have cost us everything.
I'd about the same as the armor.
Never subject Array to that again.
What do you think is beyond that door?
I do not know. That expanse of metal, that dead hum. Nothing sacred belongs there. Machines and death, that's what the mountain holds. Death for us or for the daemon.
And if we do find the spirit,
then perhaps we should put it out of its misery.
I Take it you haven't spoken to Araya yet?
Why should I? This is what she wanted. To return to Thunder's Drum. It is her only care. So I should have known she would find a way to push aside my spear. After the Karja took my sister, not all of her came back.
What happened to Araya when she was a captive of the Karja?
As a shaman, she's adept with machines. Tracking them, stunning them. The Karja used her to capture them for the Sun Ring, where they were unleashed upon the innocent. They made her part of their blood sport. The shame she suffered beneath their pitiless sun.
She survived.
She endured. Endured by reminding herself of the spirit, her purpose. But now that's all she has.
Well, like Greta.
For what it's worth, I'm glad you're coming with me.
Someone has to keep Araya safe.
I've never traveled further south than the grave. In the old days, the mad sun came in.
See, I'm better than use my health. Use the automatic health regeneration. South.
Aloy, this is it.
Cinematic.
My chance to reunite with the spirit. And perhaps to reunite her with
him. It's amazing.
It's not a chance I would have had alone. I needed the Witcher. Outsider. Someone ignorant of our
ways. The
Witcher
light.
No, not ignorant.
Are you trying to thank me, Araya?
Yes, of course. That's what you do. Untangle knots. Create possibilities. Thank you for making this pilgrimage possible. I only wish it had not been necessary to humiliate Aratok. You were wise to let him come. He's earned the right. Stubborn as stone, but he's had to be. The war demanded it.
The switch between the...
And so have I.
Switch between the... power armor and the...
What did the war do to Aratok?
He cut away everything, until only his true self remained. Unyielding ice. Nobunok has more sheer will. He fought the Karja for 1,000 freezing nights, yet always rallied his hunters at sunrise. It is said he endured 23 wounds in those years. His hunters counted them. He never complains of one. Instead, he complains that life with me is... harder. He's right. What have I ever given him but struggle?
Aratok told me you were a captive of the Karja for a long time. It sounded bad.
For Aratok, it all comes back to that. He thinks the Karja changed me. They did not. They merely sharpened my focus.
Yeah.
When all else is lost, you think about what's truly important. Spirit, the blue light, the beyond.
Yeah.
And my brother too. Every time I felt the chill northern wind, I thought of him, worried for him.
It sharpens your focus.
What are we gonna find up there, Rhea?
Ruins. Machines. And a door, like that of a cauldron. I have faith that you can find a way through it, Aloy. For beyond it lies the spirit. I know I can find her there. Though I do not doubt that Daemon has tried to hide the way.
It hasn't been easy for you, Rhea. Getting back to this point.
It was all to hear her voice again.
Let's go.
This time. We both will.
I'd like that.
Are you ready then? Once we ascend, it'll be hard to turn back.
There's no turning back. Got my blue gun. Let's go. Never give you enough blue again.
Finally, we ascend. How? I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
No, brother!
Never give you enough blue and push us all out. But...
call upon the power of the old ones.
What was this place?
The spirit once told me that this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind from terrible danger.
Fortress? It looks more like a machine.
Is that not fitting? Blue light often dwells.
Let's just hope that some remains here. Here, up and over. Metal pillars, tall as Bemir's cliffs. I still don't like it.
What did they say?
I'm not not sure yet.
Okay, well, it's too easy. Okay, well, okay. What's called lens? Protocol lens. burn. Those Collins, Fur Collins, Postcard, Firecall. Confused about this. Good point.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. The machines overcame us.
Suicide time.
We retreated, dropping supplies and
taking losses.
Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior. And I can hold my own. Even so, we could go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, at least for a while.
All right, I get the options. Now follow my lead.